What is up, guys? And today we are going to be opening 2023-2024 Hoops Basketball. This is a really big set right now, and we're going to be looking for Wembanyama cards, Victor Wembanyama. Just a base rookie of him going for at least $20. Okay, this is a really big deal, and let's get started. Me and Miles are going to be switching packs. I'm going to start. Ooh, there's our rookie. Okay, not Wemby.
Ooh, that's Luca.
Another rookie. Ooh, sheesh. That's one of the better rookies. That's a good one right there. I'm gonna start just ripping through them because we gotta. Okay. Rookie. Not Wemby, though. Ooh, look at that. Playoff. Oh, and it's numbered 999.
It's not bad.
Yep, it's pretty good.
Not too shabby.
We'll do two more packs, and then me and Miles will switch. Ooh, rookie. Not one. Oh, Wemby!
Yes!
Yes, sir! That's a Wemby! Oh, two in a row!
Wait, what?
Two Wembys in a row! Two!
What?
That's crazy! Oh! These are like really short print. These like come in. These don't come in. That's like one of the best packs you can get! Two Wembys in a row, and then a Jimmy Butler.
Yeah, right. Y'all gotta like and subscribe for that one.
Presentations.
For God's sake, it's like
Presentations,
rainbow.
Jimmy Butler. It's like a comic rainbow. Book. That's crazy. That's you like, guys, see that like one more rainbow. Time. Shiny on the borders. That's crazy.
Let's hit up the next pack.
After this, one more, and then me and Miles are going to switch.
I'll start opening some packs, baby.
Okay. Ooh, that's our auto. We already have our auto. Oh, no. Come on, please be. We'll take anybody. Stephen Curry, maybe? Ooh, some guy in the Kings.
Ooh.
Oh, it's a rookie. I mean, if he pops off, I mean, like, it's an auto. I mean, autos
Ooh,
are always good.
And a Dame.
Good.
Wait, let me see.
Oh, and then a Dame.
That's pretty cool.
Pretty colorful card.
Except, wait, how is that 23?
Oh, no. These are, like, they made this, like, before they traded Dame and all that or something.
Oh, okay.
Okay. One more pack, and then me and Miles will switch.
Here we go.
Well, that was our one auto. It's okay. I mean, because if we pull another Wemby, I mean,
we're good.
That'll take up for it. Let's try to, like, this is going to be really hard. Let's try to find a numbered Wemby. This is, like, that's really rare.
Ooh. Wait, who is that?
Oh. City. Shai Gilgeous-Alexander. Sorry, I can't really say his name that well. That's a pretty good one. Miles, you're up now.
Here. Let's do, like, six packs, you know?
Yeah.
So how do I
just like yeah? So then they can't see the back guard.
Okay.
Okay. Well, I feel like this is like 5 times easier for you because your arms are so much longer, so I don't have to reach. Okay. Ooh, I thought that was a rookie Wemby. I saw the Spurs. Oh, rookie. Ain't not that bad.
Ooh.
Oh, that's one of the top rookies, too.
Well, that's pretty cool.
That's one of the better rookies. That's a pretty good one.
That's a pretty good card.
We got all three of the rookies that we were looking for. We got it. That's what we were looking for, and we got that Jimmy. Fire.
Okay.
Just so they can see better. Rookie. Ooh.
Ooh, that's a pretty.
That's a nice one. Oh, is that another top rookie? Oh, no, that's a different guy. Ooh. Oh, that's a pretty cool card.
Number to 199.
Wait, really?
Yeah. Look at on the side. It's kind of hard for you guys.
That's pretty
it's
cool.
Shiny.
Wait, let me see that LeBron.
But right there, it's number this to 199. This is a pretty cool card. That's a crazy shiny
bro,
card.
Bro, dude, this card is like perfect with the picture.
Yeah.
It's probably hard to get for the front picture. Okay. Here we go. Oh, shoot.
You have a time limit on this, so you might need to start going faster, maybe.
Okay. Here you go. Last card, go. Just kidding.
Oh, purple border. I see that.
That's pretty cool.
Wemby, please. Maybe. Oh. Oh. Hey, it's a Hawks guy. I mean, not that bad.
Okay.
So you got like 3 more packs?
Yeah.
Okay, let's just pick them out.
Oh, fart. I can't open it. Hold up. Yeah, I'm gonna open it on this one.
Good job.
This is the hardest part right here.
These packs are so annoying.
I'm just kidding. Okay, get it nice and close for you guys so you guys can see.
Oh, that's a top rookie. That's one of the another top rookies.
Okay. Ooh.
Ooh, that's a pretty good one.
This is our second one of these cards.
Yeah. But the first one was like one of the
top
rookies.
No, we gotta put it right next to Sheesh. Obviously. Bro, that first Sheesh card was sick.
That Sheesh card. I wanna get another one of the Sheesh cards.
Oh, balls. That one. Okay.
Oh, that's a pretty nice one. The old guy, Kevin Garnett. Ooh, and then, what is that? Huh. Oh, yeah, City
Edition.
Jalen Brunson.
That's pretty sick.
Okay, last pack for Miles for this
last
round.
Last pack for this round for me, so. Oh, gosh. Okay.
Another purple border, I think. Oh, almost Wemby. No, I'm just kidding.
Oh, ooh, Andrew Wiggins.
Purple border.
Nice look! Look at that. If you do it like this, you can barely even see it.
Yeah,
that's pretty cool.
Okay, Andrew Wiggins, purple border. Okay, my turn now.
Okay. Let's do. You know what to do, Blake.
I'll just grab them real quick. 4, 5.
Like six. Yeah, that's good.
Here we go. Okay. Oh, and I also saw that there were like we're also looking for the Wemby 1/1 that still hasn't been pulled yet. I'll be sick if we got it. Ooh, look at that.
The Giannis.
I've heard about these. They're like Well, I watched one guy. He said that they were like Nerf cards. You know, you kind of see it. But that's sick. He was like joking around saying that they kind of look like Nerf. But. Ooh, another top rookie, I think. Scoot Henderson. He's not a top rookie, but he's a pretty good rookie.
Ooh, is that KD?
Yeah, KD.
Oh, and it's updated, too.
I mean, Whoa. He got traded last year.
Oh, yeah. But he barely played.
Last year? No, he played the whole season when he got traded.
Yeah, I know, but I'm just... Huh?
But Miles, don't even lie. Like, that first Sheesh card that we got, that was sick. I love the Sheesh cards. Especially because it was a good... Ooh. Oh no! I thought that was Wemby. I totally thought that was Wemby.
Oh, ooh. Another Sheesh card.
Hollow. It's a hollow. It's a hollow too. It's a hollow.
Oh yeah, you're right. And it's a rookie. That's pretty good. Okay.
Next card. I mean, next pack.
Ooh, rookie. Oh, look at that.
Derrick Rose.
Oh, Derrick Rose.
Wait, that's sick.
Number to 75. Look at that.
That's a cool card.
That's a crazy card.
Here we go. Two more packs for Blake.
Well, I think that might be another Sheesh back there. Jordan Poole.
Ja Morant. Ja. That's sick.
Might not that be that good at the time, but like
it's pretty cool.
It's a pretty good card. Ooh, rookie. Oh, MVP.
Jokic.
And then you got I don't know who he is, but Rando.
Okay.
And Miles.
My turn.
You
1, 2. 3, 4, 5.
And then
let's save one lucky pack for the end.
Yeah.
This is our lucky pack, so we're going to put it over here.
And then Miles can have the 6. There you go.
Yep. Here you go.
Okay. Oh, upside down. Of course, it switches back. Ooh, purple border.
That's a cool card.
Robert Williams III.
I give up.
Oh my God.
If there's just one side, that's just, yep. Okay.
Come on, Wemby rookie.
Oh my gosh. I should have flipped him over.
I thought that might have been a Wemby.
Ooh. Oh, wait, what? This is a sick card.
Domicky Williams. Sorry if I pronounced
that's
that
an
wrong.
Old, that's also a, that's a, that's an old Hawks jersey.
Yeah, that's sick. I mean, it's an old guy.
Okay.
Miles, flip him over. So then I can just see him.
Bruh.
Oh, that's a better rookie, too.
Oh.
It might not be on the
front. Oh, Giannis.
Oh, Wemby.
Oh, rookie.
I know, because he's a rookie. But it's anti-gravity. Wemby rookie. That's crazy. We've gotten 3 Wemby cards. 3 rookies.
Bro, that's crazy.
That's crazy. My brother, he opened another box. He didn't get 1 rookie. We've gotten 3. That's crazy.
Okay. Oh, shoot. Accidentally did 2.
I hear you.
Okay. Oh, Shaq. Wait, what?
Shaq?
Hold up, that's sick. Oh, LeBron.
Oh, LeBron Hollow. That's a pretty nice one.
Hypnotized. That's pretty cool.
Then got that Shaq card. I didn't know that Shaq was in this.
Same.
I didn't see a lot of sets of Shaq.
Same. I haven't seen
it. Especially like this year. I mean, there aren't even that many sets yet for this year, but. Oh, Ja Morant.
That's a sick card.
That's an ignition.
Like you can open the lucky pack.
Okay, thank you.
I got you, bro. Here we go. Ooh.
Oh, red back.
Miles Turner.
It's a red back. Those are like kind of like.
Okay. Those are our lucky pack, boys. Open that up.
Let's do this. Come on, give us something good. Wemby. Wemby. Come on. I think we might have one more. Oh, Katie. Oh, what? Rookie ignition. Graydon Dick again. That's a cool card.
Okay,
that's it. Here are some of the bigger hits that we got out of the box. Wemby rookie. Another Wemby. Those are pulling the same thing. Another And then this Jimmy. Look at that. So, I mean, these three cards were pulled in the exact same box.
Yeah. That was pretty crazy.
I mean, the same pack. And then we just got a bunch of cards. You want to see them?
Here they are.
There you go.
So other than that, I think we're going to end it there. Like,
see
and subscribe.
You later, guys.
See you later. Bye, guys. It's caught in the crossfire.